Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. This is the Monarch design from 1986, created by Vancourt Instrument Makers. Vancourt Instrument Makers were in Western Massachusetts and created for many years beautifully crafted brass and wood instruments, scientific instruments of a historical feel. This Monarch design has the base pedestal similar to a Busch parlor kaleidoscope design, as is the entire design. It has a feel of the late 1800s, but this was created in 1986. Vancourt is no longer in business, but their work is definitely well known. Again, this is a vintage piece now, so it does have a few condition issues. Of the spokes, one is loose and bent. This one is just slightly bent, but the rest of the spokes are in very good condition. The brass itself is beginning to show some tarnish. We have taken just buffed it lightly, but we are not going to polish it. We are going to leave it in its current condition. The veneer of the wood is also all original. It is showing the seam where the veneer was sealed and a little bit of bubbling here along the bottom portion. I am also wondering if this has bleached out in the sun. This looks like a much lighter wood tone than would have been used at Vancourt Studio. So I think some of this has lightened with the years. The eyepiece is also showing some of the brass oxidation, a little bit of pitting here, but again, we've buffed it lightly, but we are going to leave it in its current condition. The barrel of the Monarch has an overall length of 9.5 inches, and it has a diameter of 2, 2.5 inches, and if the spokes are included, they are approximately almost a 4-inch diameter to the object chamber. The object chamber itself is in wonderful condition and is filled with the glass pieces and some lamp worked glass pieces as well. And one of the best parts of this kaleidoscope, and something we were very happy to see, is the condition of the mirror system and the actual kaleidoscopic image. The mechanism for turning the object cell is in pristine condition. The mirror system is also in pristine condition. This is a gorgeous 7-point star created by the two mirror system in original condition. This is a vintage Monarch kaleidoscope crafted at Vancourt Instrument Makers from 1986. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at Kaleidoscopes to You. If you are viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, or the shortcut is www.ktoyou.com for more information and for pricing. Thank you.